book, Moral Stories in English. Hi kids, today let's enter into a story, The Monkey and the Dolphin. One day long ago, some sailors set out to sea in their sailing ship. One of them brought his pet monkey along for the journey. When they were far out at sea, a terrible storm overturned their ship. Everyone fell into the sea, and the monkey was sure that he would drown. Suddenly, a dolphin appeared and picked him up. They soon reached the island, and the monkey came down from the dolphin's back. The dolphin asked the monkey, "Do you know this place?" The monkey replied, "Yes, I do. In fact, the king of the island is my best friend. Do you know that I am actually a prince?" Knowing that no one lived on the island, the dolphin said, well, so you are a prince. Now you can be a king." The monkey asked, "How can I be a king?" As the dolphin started swimming away, he answered, "That is easy. As you are the only creature on this island, you will naturally be a king." Moral of the story, those who lie and boast may end up in trouble.
Hey, thank you for watching. Click the subscribe if you like our video.